Hey guys, it's Angelique, and I'm not in my pajamas today. That's an improvement. It's Wednesday again, so you're stuck with me. And I'm basically making this vlog to prepare you guys for my next vlog, which is going to be the greatest vlog, like, in the entire existence of vlogs, okay? I don't care who you are, what kind of vlog you're making. My vlog is going to own. No offense to all you guys. I think it's going to own. Because this weekend, on Saturday, on the 28th, I'm going to go meet Mitchell Davis and Kyle. So, yeah. I'm a bit. Yes, this is a Hello Kitty cup, and I am drinking out of it. No, it is not for toddlers, because teenagers like to drink out of these cups too. It's got sparkles at the bottom, you know. I just got sidetracked, but as I was saying, I'm going to go meet Live Long Live, and I'm extremely, extremely, extremely excited. Like, I don't even have a dance to do for that. It would kind of go like this. Yeah, I can't dance. But, schedule for Saturday. Saturday, I actually have to go to a funeral. My very, very good friend, math teacher, who I'm just connected to in so many ways, his sister got murdered, and I just feel so obliged to go to his funeral, so I'm going with my mom. Then, I think it ends at 1, so that's the good news, is that the meet is from 1 to 6, so that gives me a whole bunch of time to get over there. It's in Winter Park, Florida. And it's a grand opening for the shirt store. I don't know what it's called. I don't know. But you get to make shirts with Mitchell and Kyle. So I'm gonna go make some shirts with Mitchell and Kyle on Saturday in between the hours of 1 and 6. So basically what I'm trying to do is get myself a good video camera that I can take out there and hopefully film all of it, from the journey there to meeting them to getting their reactions whenever they see Sarah's art, because Sarah's a fantastic artist and I want them to see her art and I want them to sign it. And I want to get the reactions. I want to ask them a little question or two, make them say hi to art on a vlog, and then probably take a whole bunch of pictures. But if I cannot film it, then I am going to photograph the reactions and photograph them and myself, and I might try and rate them, but that's a different story. Oh, you just saw me drinking that. But yeah, that's hopefully what's gonna happen on Saturday. So yeah, and I don't know what to do with the rest of my time. I guess I'll just show you guys what's behind me. If you can hear the academies in the background, it's because they're on my stereo. I'm sorry, I forgot to turn it off. My guitar, I'll take them out for you. Look, he's open, and somebody was in here. Trying to do it one-handed. Oh, I did it. I'm so proud of myself. Yay! I think I just broke my stereo. We'll see what's wrong. 1 second. I just broke my speaker. Trying to get my guitar out of its case. But I got it out. This is my baby. I have named it, Joe. Joe Truman. So this is Joe. I'm not going to play her. Sherman. Because I'm very terrible at it. And, let's see what else I can break over here. This is my robot. He dances whenever you play music for him on your iPod. But, I disabled him from doing that. Meaning, I took out his batteries. My art wall, that's a unicorn. Me and some friends drew in, I think, 7th grade. Yeah, he has a mustache. That's... my best friend drew me a flower. It says, fake flowers don't have bugs. Which is so true. And that's my crappy art. My Fallout Boy silhouettes. And I guess I should get up. That's my friend, very talented friend Katie. She painted this picture. Sanrio cat versus Godzilla. It's amazing. And this is my autographed Fallout Boy poster. I suggest you be very jealous of it. I like the little smiley face that Joe put in his fro. That's subliminal right there. Andy's, Pete's, Patrick's, and a dent from when I stepped on it. It was under my chair for the whole concert. So,
besides breaking my speaker and entertaining you with some great tunes on Joe Tromig over here, I don't really know what to show you guys because I actually tried filming this outside and it's raining really, really bad again, so I could not use that footage. It was crap. I'm just gonna be straight up with you guys. It was terrible. My hair was flying everywhere, and then like it started raining and all you heard was pfft, and then I got creeped out by my neighbors. I started staring at them. A school bus came by and I said, like, wave to the school bus or something. I just came home from school, so I'm still off right now. But anyways, that was just, I had to redo this right now. So, I don't know what to do with you guys. I'm sorry. For school, I've got to start my science project, which sucks because it just started, but, I'm in, like, all advanced classes, and our teacher expects only the best from us, and I'm gonna try and get my science fair project done early this year, which means less crappy art for you. That's a win. And, I also have to read this book. I like reading. I don't have anything against it, but we have to do these reader's journals, and I like those too, I guess. I have to read this, which is a really good book. If you like books, you should go read it. It's called Neverwhere by Neil Gaiman, who is one of my favorite authors slash comic book artist. Yeah. Sandman. I gotta read that. So, I'm gonna be pretty stumped. Stumped. Patrick stumped. I'm sorry for that. I don't know. You wanna see some work in progress? You're going to. I'm sitting lopsided right now. But, here's a work in progress for somebody's birthday. I hope they don't see this. It's Joe. But, I haven't done his mouth yet, so it's like a terrible, crappy Joe with no mouth and some crappy ice cream. But I think that's all I'm working on right now. I just never have any time to get good artwork done whenever I'm in school. Never, ever, ever. So, I think I shall show you something cool. My forehead got chopped off. But, while looking for cool objects, I actually found this. Yeah, that's me when I was, like, 4. Look at that. Oh, it was so pretty. And then I got turned into this. That's my brother. But this is just so hilarious. Yeah, cool thing. I saw a Brazilian kid wearing his hat at Disney. Tracked him down and made him tell me where he got it, so I bought one. And that is my awesome hat. And it doesn't fit on my head. Ah ha ha ha. That's all for this week. I love you all, and hopefully the next time you see this vlog, Mitchell and Kyle will be on it. So hey, this one wasn't as crappy. I guess I'll see you guys next week. Bye.